Shutting down Yankee. What happens if it happens?
Probably sell my house and leave Vermont.
And what it all could end up costing all of us. News Channel 5's George Mallet gets answers about life after Yankee. Tomorrow at 6 on News Channel 5.